Did you know in Harry Potter, the Hogwarts Express actually goes to Hogsmeade, not directly to Hogwarts? The movies often make it appear as though the train arrives directly within the Hogwarts grounds. However, in the books, the train actually goes to Hogsmeade Station, and from there the first-year students make their way into the castle grounds by boats, and the Thestral-driven carriages transport the older students.
For longer videos, click the link in the comments below.